Assalamu alaykum everybody, welcome back to my channel. Inshallah, everybody is doing well today. I'm doing okay, guys. A teensy bitsy bit of a headache and my shoulder hurts, but I'm good. Anyways, I am back with another haul. Which haul? Not Al Mujal, Baba. I did that last time. This time, it's an Eastessence haul. And this package is huge, mongous. So, a couple weeks ago, maybe three, I ordered some jersey and t-shirt abayas for the summer for both myself and my daughter. And so, you know, just for preparation for summer, you know, preparation for it being hot and boiling and baking, and well, you get the gist of it, for the hot weather. So I ordered myself some, I ordered her a couple, because I go to work, I need to have a variety of something comfortable to wear at work. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and open this big thing and I will show you all what it is that I got. And there's already a hole in my package, but that's fine. No damages, none. So I've got my cutter. I'm going to go ahead and cut my package open because it looks like it's about to burst. Subhanallah, bismillah. Now, I love shopping at Eastessence. Let me tell you why. It's like a high-end Walmart. Sugar, that's a high-end Target or Macy's or something. But Eastessence, yeah, that's my high-end Walmart. This thing is so full. I might have a hard time trying to get this stuff out of here. So, let's see. Without cutting myself, should not cut that way. I could have cut myself. We don't want me going to the emergency room. No. All right, alhamdulillah. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a spider. I almost freaked out. But it's just, you know, this little thing right there. Wherever. I can't see. I don't have my glasses on. It went. It fell off. Anyways. So, here are some abayas. There's a... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. There's a total of... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7? I thought I ordered 8. I could have sworn I ordered 8. 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, no. I ordered 7. I'm right. Whew. All right. So, we'll start with my daughter's stuff. Because hers is, I bought as medium. And I gotta find all the medium. Good grief. Where's the medium? Medium. I don't know what you are yet. Are you medium? Yes. All right. So, for my daughter... She's got an ice. The color is called ice. This kind of looks like a really light turquoisey color. Abaya. I'm gonna give this to her to open, but you'll see what my t-shirt abayas look like. So I'm not gonna open these. I got her the ice color, and I got her also the light gray color t-shirt abaya. And I got her in a standard medium, which doesn't require any, you know, adding on or subtracting any length. Because if you just wash it and dry it, it'll shrink up. Because I got two abayas from Eastessence. And I just told her, just wash it and dry it. It'll shrink up to your size. And it did. So as she gets taller, then she can kind of stretch the fabric out and hang it to dry. Now, for me, I got a large sand amatula jersey abaya like this, and let me open up the package so you guys can see. Let me see and make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh no, that's everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 7. All right, so here's the sand. Ooh, here's the sand abaya, sand color amatula jersey abaya. And this is cotton, yeah. It's the same as the black one I'm wearing right now. Same thing. Now I just have a lighter color, sand. And they come with pockets. I love abayas with pockets, subhanAllah. So, yep. What do you guys think of this color? I think it's really nice. It'll give me a little bit more of a variety, inshallah. So that's one. Put that over there. Next, I also got a light gray. Now she has one, so I'm gonna show you the color. Subhanallah. I almost wasn't gonna do this today, but when would have been a good day to do it? All right, so this is the t-shirt abaya. It's just like a t-shirt, just like, but really, really long, and it's light gray. Now this is like a true gray. I have a gray amatula abaya, just like the jersey one over there, like the one I'm wearing. It says it's gray, but in the depending on the light, it doesn't look gray. But when you go outside, then it looks gray. But if you're in the building, like in my house or wherever, it doesn't look gray. This, on the other hand, is gray. So, but this is a light gray. The other one's just gray. But it looks like this. Long sleeve. It's light weight fabric, it feels like. And, pockets. Pockets. I can see me pairing this up with a pink hijab or a white hijab or a very light gray hijab, black hijab. What else can go with gray? Yeah, I don't know. But nothing too bright. Just too much attention on the head and whatever, so this is it. Next, I ordered, what color? Rose pink. This is rose pink? It looks like coral. Here's so-called rose pink. It's another jersey of my actually, not a t-shirt, it's a jersey. I like this. I don't know what color I would pair with this one. Maybe black. I swear it looks coral. See? Or salmon? Well, here's the jersey amatula. Large. And again, with pockets. Pockets is a must have. You must have pockets. Every hijabi niqabi needs pockets. And a very comfortable t-shirt or jersey abaya. I'm ready. So let me see what color. What color can I pair with this? Black. I can pair it with white. Really, that's about it. Leave a comment below. What do you think what color would go good with this color? It's supposed to be rose pink, but it looks like coral. But it's fine because it's a very pretty color, mashallah. Next, I've got light. This is mine. Yes, light pink jersey amatula abaya. Again, Now, the fabric feels really good. It doesn't cling to the body. I think my daughter has this color. I think she has this color. I don't remember. But here's the pink. It's very pretty, mashallah. I don't think I've ever worn a light color pink before, as far as an abaya is concerned. But this, I can see myself pairing it with like a black hijab or a darker pink hijab, black, white, gray. I'm planning on pairing this up with a gray hijab and niqab, inshallah. Burgundy. Yeah. So, very nice. I do plan on washing these tonight because I want to wear one of them. Now it's going to be tough because I won't know which one to wear tomorrow. And then last but not least, I have a white t-shirt. Abaya. Ah, I don't know. You can put all kinds of colors with this one. All kinds of colors. So, here it is. And it's got pockets. Alright. You see? Looks like a regular old t-shirt, like any t-shirt, except it's super duper uber duper long. That. And it has pockets. Alhamdulillah. Now this I can pair with any color hijab and niqab. Black. Not white, not white. Unless I'm going on Umrah, but not white. I wish I could go on Umrah. But anyways, black, gray, burgundy, not red. It's too bright. Pink, blue, any color. It's good. So, that's all of my abayas. I think I got, what, five, six? Yeah, five abayas. And I'm going to wash them. And I don't know, I may have to think about this overnight. What color abaya I'm going to wear and what color hijab I'm going to wear. Oh my gosh. It was so much simpler when it was just a black abaya. Because then you can just put any hijab with a black abaya. Now, there's more than one black abaya. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed the haul. If you did, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below. Let me know what's your favorite color out of the haul that I, let me know what your favorite color of abaya was from this haul. Was it the white? Was it the rose pink? Was it the pink? Was it the gray? Or was it the, what's that other color? Sand. Yes, sand. I think I might wear that one. I don't know. Anyways, let me know what your favorite color was. And have you ever shopped at Eastessence? If you have, tell me what you got from Eastessence and what you thought about the abayas that you purchased from there. I love you all for the sake of Allah. Thank you so much for watching this haul. Leave a comment below. Share with others in our ummah. Other sisters may benefit from it, inshallah. To get abayas like this, you can go to www.eastessence.com. No, I'm not sponsored, but they do have some really nice, affordable abayas. And I think any sister and every sister can benefit from it, inshallah. So, anyways, I love you all for the sake of Allah. I'll see you in the next video, inshallah. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, especially if you want to see more hauls like this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bye.